We have a story just into us. UFC fighter Jorge Masvidal is now in the Miami-Dade County Jail. He's charged with aggravated battery with great bodily harm and criminal mischief.
Masvidal is accused of attacking fellow fighter Colby Covington outside a South Beach restaurant Monday night. Masvidal took off, but his lawyer called Miami Beach police and Masvidal turned himself in. He'll have to go to bond court in the morning.